السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. This hadith is about those who clean and sweep the mosque. Narrated Abu Huraira رضي الله عنه, a black man or a black woman used to clean and sweep the mosque, and he or she died. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم asked about her or him. He was told that she or he had died. He said, "Why did you not inform me? Show me his grave or her grave." So he went to her or his grave and offered her or his funeral prayer.